Welcome to Daily Encouragements with Pastor and Pastor Mrs. Okunnu. And now for a word of encouragement.
Amen and amen and amen. Isaiah 49 verse 16. See, I have engraved you on the palms of my hands. The Lord has engraved you in the palm of his hands. Your walls are always before him. The Lord is thinking about you, and the thoughts he has for you are thoughts of peace. Don't be afraid. Go in the strength of the Lord, in the mighty name of Jesus.
Israel will his vigil keep through the burning sunlight and in the darkness deep. Constantly beside you, you need not fear at all. The Lord is there to help you, and he will not let you fall.
Trouble you are found, and your very soul.